We are at the University of Kentucky. I'm Ashley Pumphrey, and we work in the lab of Moriel Vandsburger here at UK. The big picture for us is heart disease. So it's the leading cause of death in the US, and so we're focusing on developing new methodologies to try.
Yeah, so I was actually the first person in my family to go to college, so they didn't really know much about that, but they just always supported me in school.
I was always loved school, did well in it, especially math and science, and so I think that's what got me as far as college goes. And then as an undergraduate, I met a professor that asked me to work in his lab as an undergrad. And as soon as I got my hands on wet chemistry, that was pretty much when it stuck from then on. It's empowering to be able to do, you're working on projects that nobody's ever worked on before. And especially as an undergraduate, we just felt cool having keys to a building at the university that we normally wouldn't have keys to, or saying that we were doing chemistry while still being in the class. It's just cool to do things that haven't been done before. It's fun to work in the lab. We're creating knowledge, I guess you could say. So we design new methods and sequences. We actually have a really eclectic lab. So we have physiologists, we have biomedical engineers, I'm a chemist, we have undergrads that work with us that come from biochemistry backgrounds or solid physics backgrounds, and we all come together to work on new methodology for MRI imaging. We all rely on each other, so everybody is very good at a specific facet of what we do. So a lot of the lab work and things that we do in here, the cell culture, I help out and lead our teams on a lot of that stuff. Computer work, Scott's our biomedical engineer, so he's our MATLAB expert, so he helps Tori and I a lot with working up our images. And then Tori, she's great on the physiology side, so she understands a lot of our processes that we're working with. And I think we're constantly educating. We give seminars all the time, telling other people about what we're doing. Sometimes that's the hardest part for us because it's hard to put things in terms sometimes that everyone understands. But just educating, I think putting out there what the big problems are and what we're trying to solve is key. And then also just presenting our work and showing that we are making advances. My hopes and dreams are to, I guess, always be doing something that's bigger than myself. Always be involved in research, always be involved in teaching in some way. For those of you who might be interested, I think the key is to get involved as early as possible. So a lot of students think, I don't know anything about this area, I don't know anything about heart disease, I don't know anything about MRI. I came in here as a doctorate, not knowing anything about MRI or heart disease, but you always have something to contribute. And the sooner you get involved, the more you learn by the time you get to where you're at. So, yep, get involved as early as possible.